We're going to completely factor 16w squared plus 24w plus 9. We're going to break this up into two binomials, and since we know that both 16 and 9 are perfect squares, we can take the square root of both terms, and we get 4w plus 3 squared.